Okay, so a lot of people have been asking me about this medium. This is a pouring medium, and I'll put all the materials you'll need to do this painting or this style of painting online. I'll show you two methods of using pouring medium. The first one is just using straight pouring medium onto your canvas, your board. I like to use panels because they're sturdier than canvas. But what you do is you take color and you drip it right into the pouring medium. This is one technique. I'll show you another technique in a minute. And it's really important that you get those bubbles out as soon as you see them. I got some big bubbles in here. Just take a toothpick or something to poke them. You want to get those bubbles out because they'll dry and it won't look nice in your painting. So then, what you can start to do is move the pouring medium around on your canvas or your board. In this case, I have a panel, so I have a board. You can move it. I'm gonna add more color because this isn't moving like I thought it would. And Golden is a great brand when it comes down to color. I'll write this on my website too for you to know what materials I use. And I've seen some really bad pours lately. Not everyone can do this, so make sure that you really think through what colors you're going to utilize before you start. Don't rush. I'm only rushing because I want to show two different styles. You kind of have to work really quick. So as you can see, as I move the board, the colors are moving as well. Kind of just looks like a blob so far, but the more medium you add, the more color you add, the brighter your palette will be. All right, another technique that I want to show you. While this is sitting here, you may not see it, but this medium is pulling out, so this will all start to shift. But another technique you can use when pouring is pre-mixing color in a cup with medium. So I have some yellow in here. Just gonna mix this so you have solid yellow with the pouring medium. I'm just gonna put this on the outside. And I always like to start in the center of the piece and work my way out. But you may find you like doing something else with the pouring medium. It's all about experimenting. And as you work your way toward the edges of the canvas, make sure that you're spreading all of the paint out. You'll find some spaces, like these spaces around the corners, they don't have pouring medium or acrylic paint on them yet. So you really want to be cognizant of how you're spreading the paint. Unless you like having those spaces open. I really want to add some more turquoise. And as you can see, that turquoise is a really thick paint. When I'm pouring that down, it's a lot thicker than what I had thought. So I'm gonna add some medium to it to thin it out. You can also add, I don't suggest adding a ton of water, but water can make it more fluid, and then also there is Flow Aid. I'll put that down on the website too. So there are all supplies you can get that'll help the flow of the paint. But as you can see, I'm just adding more medium. This will help spread the paint out. And you may find that you like pre-mixing colors ahead of time and dumping them, but I really like to experiment with the different little droplets of color because it gives me more variation. A cup full of color kind of limits your palette. But that is essentially two different techniques you can use with the medium. You can check out my website, kelseymass.com, for more videos. Thanks.